isn't there an epic?
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the University of Alabama President, Dr. Stuart Bell, we proudly present the 105th edition of the University of Alabama Million Dollar Band. Tonight we are pleased to present our first halftime show season entitled Women of Pop. We celebrate these three women whose music and styles have made them performance icons with hits consistently at the top of the charts. Under the direction of Director of Bands, Dr. Ken Ozello, Associate Director of Bands, Professor Randall Coleman, and Assistant Directors, Mr. Neil Flum and Mr. Steve Simpson, the University of Alabama Million Dollar Band open our performance with a song co-written and also recorded by popular recording artist Christina Aguilera for the soundtrack to the movie Burlesque, in which she starred. Here is Show Me How to Burlesque.
Yeah.
co-wrote and recorded this song, which the 2014 Billboard magazine listed as the best song of the year. Based on a vocal arrangement by Kyle Whitaker and Twisted Measure, we now present Chandelier.
I'm holding on for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass full until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. Help me, I'm holding on for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass full until morning light. Cause I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight. On for
thank you. semicircle and then move. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Are they going to be free? Mm-hmm.
Now, as we move to our concert art, we would like to present a few of our favorite cheers that we play in Bryant Denny. Version of Starships. Ward. We feature our amazing trombone section with Low Rider. Thank you. when the members of the Million Dollar Band lock arms and sing together the alma mater of the University of Alabama. The band sings the alma mater after every performance and important rehearsal. Please rise and remove your hat as the Million Dollar Band sings our alma mater. Close our performance tonight with the greatest college fight song in the world. Here it is, Yay, Oliver.